these punters was their landlord, John Time. Over the years he got to know, developed a soft spot for Tony. Go to play chess together.
What happened to this philanthropic landlord?
Absolutely certain that he was the one who was paying the fees.
And after Tony's mother died, we used to spend summer holidays with him. Real fairy fun part. Yeah. The only fly in the ointment was John's son. He was a bit older. Used to give us a steak. I'm sure Tony handled himself. He always has.
Take it.